As we all know, football is one of the highest paid jobs in the world. And this story between Wayne Rooney and Carlos Tevez will shock you. Carlos Tevez spoke about his time at Man United. At Man United, everybody, even the worst players, showed up in a Ferrari. I appeared with the Audi that the club gave you, and I was bullied by all. I started to ask why, but Rooney just said, "Take this Lamborghini." He gave his one to me.